Come with me to the world's smallest bookstore. It's a 24-hour self-serve bookstore in Ontario, Canada. So many books. Books are $3 each. Ooh, I bought this one. Book lovers. The first ever Tutaya bookstore in Southeast Asia is now open. The largest variety of books and reading materials are here. It's not only a bookstore, but it's lifestyle. A section where you can relax. My Fav section. Perfect place for it. See your favorite series. Non-fiction section. You can even read and drink in their cafe.
Notes to staff from when I was in the sixth grade. The book loft loves routine, so despite the fact that this is finally working after being broken for a year and a half, we continue to get our soap from a repurposed hand sanitizer bottle. Also, our manager has worked here literally longer than I've been alive.
Welcome to the largest bookshop in Europe, Piccadilly Circus's Waterstones branch. This is housed in a 8-story bookshop with over 8 miles of bookshelves in every single genre you can look for. The building itself is a listed building originally built in the 1930s to an Art Deco style.